And the winner is the last man standing.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition.
A six-man match? We're in for a treat.
But hey, we know one thing. The title will be claimed by someone tonight.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Oh, no. He's got to escape from this one quickly or he could pass out. Watch it.
And he powers out. Taking some offense to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile. He goes for the quick pennant. That was relatively easy to get out of. Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main eventer. Whoa! Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
And he escapes with a kick out. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Up and over with a suplex. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah. This should be good.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants to add himself to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Oh, what a counter. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Looks like he's starting to tire. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
All right, we got a cover. Whoa, whoa! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Boy, watch out!
When this guy's on, look out. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his...
Get him some air here!
I need some, too, after sitting next to you.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Look out! Going for it out here.
He's too good inside the...
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top of...
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. And he reversed it. Good
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's looking a little weary here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
You know, if he can find a way to execute his finisher once again, there's a very real chance that he wins this thing. Really pushing his opponent to... Look out below! Look out!
This is what... He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He wasted too much time on that one.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt.
And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular. And he escapes the hold.
Will it be? An easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
He's looking hapless out there.
You have to wonder how much longer. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's got the shoulders down.
This kid, I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
I don't know. Watch out. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
His shoulders are down. 1, 2. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. This could do it.
I think so.
If he keeps up this pace, this guy, there's one less superstar in this match now.
We know what's coming here.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Wait a minute.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
1, 2.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Oh, this may very well end it.
I think I just heard something snap.
We got a cover.
2.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
We got a cover.
2.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Whoa.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Outside.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
What a devastating attack to the...
Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here. Nowhere to go! Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
2.
There he goes! And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
2.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
My God, his body's been through.
Uh-oh. There's that camel clutch, and it is locked in.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And there's some more emotion on display.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Whoa! He's measuring.
This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Hands up!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Oh my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match.
He might have lost some teeth there.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
He's making his... He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. Oh, my gosh. That cut's hard to look at.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.